it's about time the bankers were actually made to do something about the mess that they put everybody in, not just in England, but on a global scale. They haven't apologised, they've rubbed our noses in it, given us the two fingers, and I thought the opposite to greed is generosity. And that's as strong a statement as I could possibly make, was to give away my art and to try and shame this lot. Some were difficult, some were really easy, and all of them were immensely enjoyable to do. It seems like when you take money out of the equation, it just makes art sublime and enjoyable.
I think it's absolutely brilliant, love it.
I hope they realise that grabbing everything in sight is not the be all and the end all. Actually giving makes you feel good.
Banks, but it could be a big change in the world.
It's a free artwork, sir.
I chose number 30, Gandhi, the man that epitomises everything that isn't kind of consumer culture and, you know, boozing.
It's a great idea, and I don't see how anyone can be against it.
They've gone out into the world.